Teachers and schools try many things to stop students cheating in exams. However, it is difficult to stop all students from cheating. Modern technology has given students new and novel ways to cheat. A college in the Philippines has adopted a low-tech way of making sure students keep their eyes only on their paper and not on those of students around them. The Baikal University College of Engineering is getting students to wear anti-cheating hats during tests. The hats prevent students from being able to see around them and peeking at others' papers. They can focus only on their own test paper. Students are happy with the idea because they get to design and make their own hat. Photos of the anti-cheating hats have gone viral on social media. Students have come up with all kinds of weird and wonderful creations. They have used cardboard boxes, egg cartons, coat hangers, and other recycled materials to create their hats. A professor said the hats were a fun way to make sure there was integrity and honesty in her tests. She added that the hats had been really effective in keeping students focused. The professor said, "I'm proud of my students because their engineering midterm exams can be full of pressure and be stressful, yet they managed to add some color and fun. Many students finished their tests early and no one was caught cheating."